country will help, then you will be a country. So this is an example. You can see what effect you can get over here on the left side, and what is the will be the effect on the right side. So I have told you that this is not merely personality development or the goody goody or blah blah. This is something different, very effective, very real thing it is. Let me tell you. Next, sir. Even a senior officer who has we approach rather than I approach, right? Let us sit together and solve the problem. Where you are facing the problem, let me see, right? So he or she is contributor. The moment he is helping the subordinates, he is contributor. Whereas the other senior, right? You can see, I have given you the work, you have to complete before 5 o'clock. If you have not completed it, I will issue memo to you next morning. Right. It will be there on your table. Get it. Non-contributive kind of the behavior. So contribution actually makes you good human also at the same time. Right. Next. So let me tell you that there are various different roles. In fact, one can have Sachin Tendulkar. The best example of the contributor. See, Sachin has never fought for his hundred. Right? He has never played for having one more hundred in his record. He has made 100 because that 100 is needed for India to win the match. 150 is required. He may be there on say 40 or 45. Then he made 100. Not for his record, to make the India win. So the country first and he himself afterward. So that kind of attitude is what the real contribution is. This is really a big example of contributor. Actually, everybody cannot be a Sachin Tendulkar. I am not telling to you that you have to be a Sachin Tendulkar. This is a very big example, very big ideal. So never think in terms of the say Sachin Tendulkar. But whatever work you do every day in your day-to-day life, what additionally you can do, what value addition can be there, and how can you be the contributor in your profession, your work? That is what the important thing which we are discussing today. Okay. Next, sir. So many such examples are there throughout the span of the behaviors. We can say the even teacher can be a good government officer, even say senior person, the sweeper, and many more people are there. They can be real contributors. And let me tell you that तुमने हम था कि अपने we generally are acquisitive kind of the fellow. Only 15-20% people are there in any industry or organization or institute, they are real contributor. And many people are there, they are born contributor. आजीवन एने तुम्हें क्यों कि आ तैयार हो चलो मेरा हमारे टिकट लेवा जाओ मुझे पहुंच जाए सब कोई मत मैंने कोई लई आपे तो एक मेरे फैक्ट कोई मुझे जो मदद करे तो यस आई एम देयर लावेल अभी तो बोल बोर्न कंट्रीब्यूटर दे आर राइट सो बीइंग एन एक्विजिटिव पर्सन वी विल एवर आस्क अस व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू गेट अपन शू मैसे आमारी सो लेट मी टेल यू दैट एक्चुअली in contrast to the acquisitive person, the contributive person is going to get two rewards. Acquisitive person is going to get one reward. In contrast to that, the contributive person is going to get two rewards. How? So acquisitive reward means the reward which is coming from the other side. If you do this work, you will get 500 rupees. Okay. Then you will do it. 500 rupees is the reward, immediate reward. Okay. So acquisitive person is getting immediate reward, but one reward only. Whereas the contributive person is getting two rewards. How? Two rewards. One is the reward from the outer side, and one is the inner reward. Inner reward means the self-satisfaction. Once you do some additional work, some value addition will be there in your work, you will have some words of appreciation. And you will have some self-satisfaction also. So your inner reward will be very much dominant on the outer reward. like you are inspired by that, and accordingly you will be say followed to do some particular work. Many a times it may happen that you may not get outer reward. Right? तमें काम करियो छताय तमने कोई तरतज रुपया ना पण आपे. You might have expected के मैं आपको करियो जे एक लेक्चर ली तो तमने 300 रुपया मळवा जोए. ना पण मळे. तो चिंता नहीं करवानी. Sometimes outer reward may not be there, but at that time what will happen? Say your self-satisfaction level is so high, your inner reward is so high that it will overcome the effect of not getting the outer reward. So this is what I am talking about, the inner reward, outer reward, sorry, versus the inner reward plus outer reward both. The moment you are getting the outer reward, your self-satisfaction will be boosted up, right? Your self-satisfaction will be boosted up like anything. So in that case, your level of morale will be very, very high. So if I say you that you should have very high morale, this is merely saying you are not going to do the same thing, right? You should have desire for that, and to have the desire, you must understand the real thing, the reality of the whole behavior, contributive behavior. Then and then you will be able to do it. Generally, teacher, तुमने हम कहता होए जाए, मरा बेटे. दर एक teacher हम कहेगा, हम class में आवे थोड़ी बार बना बैठ के concentrate, please concentrate. Have you ever asked to your teacher how? एक बार पूछी जो जो है.
At the end of this interesting thing, we have a little exercise to follow. You can open your workbooks right now. It has not been circulated.
Please circulate the workbook. There is one exercise book which will be given to you between two, and you can interact with one another. It is really nice exercise. See, I am just telling to you that you just have to be with me. तमे मारी साथे रहो बस मने मुको नहीं है मारो तुमने एश्योरेंस है.
हेलो हेलो.
के यू विल गो फॉर ऑल 10 मॉड्यूल्स. द होल ऑडियंस विल गो फॉर ऑल 10 मॉड्यूल्स.
प्लीज सीट तुम्हारे भरवानी छे. आज एक्सरसाइज तुमने आपो मांगे छे दे बे विद्यार्थी बच्चे एक कॉन्सेप्ट तुम्हारे आज के कोई आपण डिस्कस થયા કે તમારે તમારા માઇન્ડ થી તમારી રીતે પછી અમારે અહીંયા આવે તમારે બોલવાનું છે. કોઈ પણ 5-6 જણા આવી જે સારા પોઈન્ટ હોય એ તમે આવીને બોલી શકો છો.
સી યુ હેવ ટુ બી સપોર્ટ ઇન્ટરેક્ટિવ. This is my request to you that you are engineers, right? And engineers are always very extrovert. Kind of extroversion should be there in yourself. So never be afraid of. મારાથી મેવાની જરૂર નથી. બિલકુલ તમારા જેવો માણસ છું એમ. બરાબર છે. વેરી ડાઉન ટુ અર્થ કાઇન્ડ ઓફ ધ ફેલો આઈ એમ. તમારાથી આ બધા છે એનાથી તો હું નીચે ઊભો છું એમ. બરાબર છે. આ બધા ઠીક છે, મારાથી નીચે છે. બટ યુ એટલીસ્ટ યુ ડુ નોટ હેવ ટુ વરી અબાઉટ, રાઈટ? સો યુ કમ અપ વિથ ધ આઈડિયાઝ એન્ડ ઇટ વિલ બી વેરી નાઇસ એન્ડ ઇન્ટરેક્ટિવ સેશન. લોટ ઓફ લર્નિંગ વિલ બી દેર ઇફ યુ ઇન્વોલ્વ યોર બ્રેઇન. સમ કાઇન્ડ ઓફ ધ સ્ટોર્મિંગ વિલ બી દેર. બ્રેઇન સ્ટોર્મિંગ. ઓકે, પ્લીઝ લિસન. So I was talking about the two rewards, right? So it is just like as a person on one wheel and on the contrast person will be there on the two wheels. The person who is there on the two wheels will always be balanced than the one wheel. So better to be a contributive rather than to be the acquisitive person. Okay? Correct or not?
Request you to open your worksheet page.
Now open your worksheet, yeah.
Yes, it's something worse.
This is an exercise given to you. Now, say, examples are there in front of you, right? That a teacher, you have to select one domain, say for example teacher. So when you can say that teacher is a contributor, so I have given one example that extra classes arranged at the end of the term, contributor. You can say the teacher is contributor. Similar way, you can have many examples in your surroundings, even at your home even. You may find many people, they are contributor, right? So you can take that examples in your society, in your classroom, in your college, student even can be a good contributor. So what contribution, what is the thing you can say that it is contribution, right? So 6 blocks are given to you, two students are there together, they have to discuss together and write, right? So you are getting or not, samjhai je? તમારે કોઈ પણ રોલ લેવાનો છે, ગમે તે લઈ લ્યો, ટીચર લઈ લ્યો કે ગવર્મેન્ટ ઓફિસર લઈ લ્યો કે ભાઈ તમારા ફાધર, ફાધરનો રોલ એઝ અ ફાધર હુ ઇઝ કન્ટ્રીબ્યુટર, રાઈટ? સો યુ કેન હેવ મેની એક્ઝામ્પલ્સ ઇન યોર સરાઉન્ડિંગ્સ એન્ડ યુ હેવ ટુ રાઇટ ઇટ કે તમે કોને કહો છો કે ધીસ ઇઝ અ કન્ટ્રીબ્યુટર, ઓકે, એન્ડ ધીસ ઇઝ વોટ હી ઓર સી હેઝ મેડ કન્ટ્રીબ્યુશન, ઓકે, ગેટિંગ ઓર નોટ? અને તમને તમારો રિયલ લાઈફ એક્સપિરિયન્સ હોય કંઈક કે તમે આ કન્ટ્રીબ્યુશન કર્યું તો એને પણ લખી શકશો. આમાં આગળ તો એક એક્સરસાઇઝ આવે છે, બટ યુ કેન, બીજી શીટમાં તો છે જ એક્સરસાઇઝ, બટ યુ હેવ ટુ રાઇટ ઇન શોર્ટ. ઓકે, સ્ટાર્ટ યોર ટાઈમ, સ્ટાર્ટ નાઉ, યુ વિલ ગેટ 5 મિનિટ્સ ફોર ધેટ.
બટ યુ નો વિલિંગનેસ ઓફ ત્યાગ વલ્લભ સ્વામી ધેટ માય મોસ્ટ સ્ટુડન્ટ મસ્ટ ગેટ બેનિફિટ ઓફ ધીસ વર્કશોપ, ધેટ્સ વાય ધ પ્રિન્ટ મે બી નોટ વિથ ઈચ એન્ડ એવરી સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ, એટલે બે બે જણા વચ્ચે એક અથવા દસ જણા વચ્ચે એક હોય અને પછી અહીંયા આવીને બોલી શકો છો.
રોલ તમે સિલેક્ટ કરો કે ટીચર, બરાબર છે, અને રોલ ગમે તે હોઈ શકે છે ટીચર, તો હું એમ લખું છું કે ધ ટીચર. હવે એવી રીતે તમે કોઈ રોલ લઈ લો, ક્રિકેટર નો રોલ લઈ લો તો લઈ લો, કે કોઈ સ્પીકર નો રોલ ના બધા તો છે, રાઈટ? તો એ પણ રોલ લઈ શકો છો તમે, ઇવન યોર ફ્રેન્ડ, રાઈટ? એન્ડ યસ, યુ આર સપીશ ટુ યુ.
કેટલા
બધા લોકો એ તો પૂરી કરી નાખી એક્સરસાઇઝ, માય ડિયર ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, Even the rain is not possible without schedule, let's say, and we'll get food, crop, contribute.
So, why did I?